Only match tutorial point. In the previous video, we covered fourth sum, right, of page number 45, chapter 6, exercise 2.3. Today we are going to discuss fifth sum. This is important sum. You may expect either 2 marks questions or even object to type also. Let's see what is given. List all the subsets of the following sets. We have to find the subsets for the given set. What is given? First one, set B equal to P comma Q. We have to take number of subsets for the given set B. So what to find? We have to find the subsets of B. So we have to arrange number of subsets for the given set P, Q, PQ. Every set is a subset of itself, and also null set is a part of every set. So total we get 4 subsets. So for verification purpose, this is a formula, guys. Base is 2 and this power 2 indicates the number of elements what is given in the question. So we get 2 square is 4, 2 into 2 is nothing but 4. So you have to get 4 subsets. So this is a verification. Coming to second sum, what is given? C equal to XYZ. We have to find the subsets of C. So take down the number of parts here. X is a subset, X, Y, Z, and XY, YZ, XZ, XYZ, and null set. Count how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8. 8 subsets. When the elements are 3 for the given set, we get 8 subsets. This is a verification, guys. 2 power 3, where 2 is a base and 3 is a number of elements given. Okay, coming to third one. They gave a D equal to ABCD to find the number of subsets for the given set D. So take down all the subsets here. A, B, C, D, and AB is a part of the D. AC, AD, and BC, BD, CD, A comma B comma C comma D, and ABC, ABD, BCD, ACD, and null set. If you count how many you got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So when elements are 4, in the set, when elements are 4, we get 16 subsets, guys. So this is a formula for verification purpose. 2 power 4, where 2 is a base and 4 is a number of elements. Okay. Coming to fifth sum, what is given? E equal to 1, 4, 9, 16. So what are the subsets for the given set? 1, 4, 9, 16, 1, 4, 1, 9, 1, 16, 4, 9, 4, 16, 9, 16, 1, 4, 9, 1, 4, 16, 4, 9, 16, 1, 4, 9, 16. So these are the possibilities, guys. Total 16 you get. Because 4 elements are there. 2 power 4, if you do the product, you get 16. So you should get 16 subsets. Coming to last one, fifth one, we have to find the subsets for the given set. So they give 3 elements, so you should get 8 subsets. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 100,000, 1000, 10,000, and the given set and null set. So this is a verification, guys. Verification is 2 power 3. The base is 2 and the power is 3. That indicates the number of elements in the given set. And we got 8 subsets. We got total 8 subsets. This is a very, very important concept. Even for 2 marks questions and also for object to type. Please go through my video and my previous videos also. Please like my channel and subscribe my channel, guys. Thank you for watching. In the next video, we are going to cover with some other terminology, that is finite and infinite sets. Thank you.